Now, before the contest coordinator gets here, I think we should go over your application.
What application?
The one on the desk.
Alf, why did you say my talent was clog dancing?
Well, it's not singing. I've heard you do that.
I have never clog danced in my life.
Oh, it's easy. I mean, what do? You just clog up a sink and dance around it, right?
Well, if you don't clog up a sink to clog dance.
Then what's the name of the dance where you do clog up a sink?
There isn't one.
Well, I suggest we call it the Funky Elf.
A nice, solid portion, Elf.
It's his new diet.
Yeah. You could eat as much as you want of whatever you want.
And you lose weight that way?
You do?
Oh, not another blackout.
I guess we'll have to reset the clocks again.
Let's not. Let's just live a few minutes behind everyone else.
So what's for dessert?
You finished already?
What do you do, inhale it?
He ate mine too.
Hamburgers, paper plates. I've got the vegetables and the potato salad.
I've got the buns and the coleslaw.
That's everything, Kate.
Why do I get the feeling we forgot something?
Nope, that's everything.
Willie!
Oh, yeah. He's pinned underneath the grill. I didn't want to embarrass him by drawing undue attention to it.
Really, I hadn't noticed. I was too busy flailing.
All right?
Yeah, I'll be fine. No thanks to...
Oh, this is my fault.
Did you or did you not knock the barbecue over on me when you were running into the house?
Oh, that was my fault.
I'm afraid I have unpleasant news.
What's wrong?
Bad carburetor and faulty distributor. The procedure will run you
$200. $200? I don't have $200.
Not exactly Meryl Streep, but a nice touch of hysteria nonetheless.
Oh, we got a problem.
Hi, Willie.
Really?
I don't get it. Why is it bad luck to burn a history book?
Because Melmacians have a great respect for books. If you destroy a history book, you cheat future generations out of knowledge of the past.
That's rather deep for a planet whose motto was, "Are you going to finish that sandwich?"
Dorothy, can you make a lot of money with this horse racing thing?
Only if you win.
No problem. Put me in for $50.
Where did you get $50? Have you been going through my purse again?
Yes, but that's not where I got the money. By the way, you're out of Tic Tacs.
What are you guys doing?
It's a magic trick we just saw on TV.
It's called the two-layer pineapple surprise cake in a sun hat trick.
With Mom's sun hat?
We couldn't find Willie's. And now, without further ado, a pinch of yeast and two eggs. One, two.
Does Mom know you're using her sun hat?
Silence, please! Would the young man with the freckles and the overbite please mix the ingredients?
She doesn't know, does she?
I'm running this trick on a need-to-know basis.
Is it done?
Perfect! Now cover the hat with the plate as I say the magic words. Hawkus, Pockus, Betty Crocus. Ta-da! Ladies and gentlemen, ALF's magical two-layer pineapple surprise. Soup.
Six 13. 1 minute to go, Luckmeister. Then I'll be down on you like a buzzard on a gut wagon. Ah, the duck a l'orange is ready. Have some wine. It'll slow down your reflexes. Zut alors. The gas is on. I forgot to light the oven. Oh, well. Better late than never. Well, I guess we'll have to order in.
She just had a big fight with John, and she's very upset. I'd like to help her out.
Honey, can we manage it?
Well, the sign's almost covered. All we have to do is hide the artist.
Okay, we'll be home in about 30 minutes. She can sleep on the couch.
Well, that should be no problem.
Whoa!
How would she feel about sleeping on the floor? Oh, hi, ALF. How's it going? About the same, huh?
What are you looking for?
My Melmacian medical encyclopedia. I might have a cure for the hiccups.
Oh.
Here, hold this, Willie.
What is it?
Oh, that's just nuclear waste from my spaceship. Oh, hey, don't worry. Life on this planet will exist as long as that little lid doesn't pop off. Oh, wait. These are my crayons.